probably going to fail your first semester. Most computer science students ruin their semesters by not preparing enough. But here are five ways to make sure that this doesn't happen to you and never miss anything ever again. No one actually remembers the syllabus, especially when you get more than one. Upload your syllabi into ChatGPT and ask it for important dates, late policies, and anything else that might be important in the long term. Then you can add everything you need to your calendar and add notifications to stay on top of everything. Doing things by yourself sucks. Find a friend or two in your classes that seem interesting. All you need is some small talk and a way to contact them, and you now have a go-to for everything. Group projects, test prep, and asking for notes when you're sick. Plus, you can beat the antisocial computer science student allegations. Don't focus on your classes. CS classes rarely teach you anything you need to know about working in the real world. Block off a regular time every week to do non-school tech things. That could be applying to jobs, practicing interview questions, lead coding, learning a new skill, or building a side project for your resume. If you're not a diehard academic, school is going to suck. You need to trick your brain into thinking everything about school is interesting to keep it engaged. You could treat yourself to your favorite snack after you finish reading a few pages of a book. You could pretend you're the main character in a show, sipping on lattes in trendy cafes. You can make cahoots with your friends. Personally, I like to draw in my notes during class. Keeps things interesting. Lastly, touch some grass. Computer science is one of the toughest majors out there. If you don't have something to look forward to outside of your commitments, you will lose your mind and burn out. Find a hobby, join a club, or hang out with your friends. Your future self will thank you immensely. Speedrunning the school year will be a breeze with these tips.